ریحانه علمیان. چند سالته؟
I just come back from Iran. I've been the project coordinator for the South Tehran clinic in Iran. We address ourselves to female population that are marginalized populations like sex workers, drug users. I've been working with this population for many years in different contexts. We see the same dynamics in many different countries where people like drug users or people like sex workers, they are very much exposed to stigma and exclusion, which leads to situations where they are they don't have any contact anymore with the regular healthcare system. That's why this population is often very hidden, and you will many times will have to go and look for them actually. But they represent the highest prevalences in terms of hepatitis C or HIV. And what has personally interested me in this population since the beginning is that they are very much part of a society, and yet the society doesn't want them to be part of that society. So you will find them pretty much everywhere, and I'm pretty sure that most of the projects around the world, they will they will have seen them in some sort of another, and it's difficult sometimes to go actually there and engage them in healthcare. But if we don't do it, probably nobody will. So.